Block Power came to NYCHA with an objective to collect real-time data from temperature sensors, communicating boiler controllers, indoor air quality sensors to monitor and analyze building operations. This pilot will focus on monitoring the heating systems, which often present the best opportunity for reducing operating costs while ensuring tenants' comfort. Block Power teamed up with NYC Mesh to provide cheap internet solutions at NYCHA building using mesh networks. Mesh is a simple term where it's mostly a spider web of wireless connections where the main signal originates from what's called the supernode. The signal from the supernode, located in a tower in downtown Brooklyn, sent out wirelessly via an antenna, is received on the roof of this NYCHA building. They're connected to Wi-Fi access point throughout the building, which provides internet to the NYCHA tenants. One key aspect of this mesh network is affordability, and another is resiliency. Since the routers are interconnected, if one node goes down, the others can pick up the slack.